When I was 9, I learned survival, taught myself not to care. I was my single good companion, taking my comfort there. Up in my room, I planned my conquests. On my own, never asked for a helping hand, and no one would understand. I never asked the pair who fought below, just in case they said no. Pity the child who has ambition, knows what he wants to do, knows that he'll never fit the system others expect him to. Pity the child who knew his parents, saw their faults, saw their love die before his eyes. Pity the child that wise. He never asked, did I cause your distress? Just in case they said yes. When I was 12, my father moved out, left with a whimper, not with a shout. I didn't miss him, he made it perfectly clear. I was a fool and probably queer. Fool that I was, I thought this would bring those he had left closer together. She made a move the moment he crawled away. I was the last. But not forever, not if he stays that way. He can get all he ever wanted if he's prepared to pay.